Mobil Sport, the sports show with more muscle, and stick around as the men pose off to represent New Zealand at the World Amateur Champs in Korea next month.
Three Sports coverage of the New Zealand Bodybuilders Federation 1993 National Champs is in association with Nutrilife. Achieving a body like this requires the ultimate dedication. Up to 15 weeks of low-fat, high-carbo and protein dieting, twice daily weight training and aerobic training every day to burn off all but about 1% of the body's fat. In the old days, bodybuilding was all about plain old bulk. But nowadays, when the competitors go through their sequence of poses, the judges are looking for muscle definition, overall balance and shape, and the ability to show it all off. Current Mr. Wellington, Steve Lynch. Steve works for Nutrilife Health and Fitness and first got into bodybuilding 8 years ago when he was a policeman.
I think it's actually the ultimate sport in terms of it's a mental discipline as well. I mean, it's not only the physical aspect, but you've got to be able to deny yourself certain things to succeed. And everyone who actually competes and gets on stage, you know, deserves a medal for just having, first of all, the guts to get up there, and secondly, for actually having to, you know, say no to that ice cream, that beer, that fish and chips or whatever. And it's a very Spartan diet you have to follow, and it's a great exercise in self-discipline. You can carry that over to all aspects of your life. You know, you set goals, you achieve them, and it's a good lesson. In terms of the lessons you learn, it's great.
In the end, though, the judges go for Steve Lynch's more sensitive new age routine and reward him with first place and a place in the team to the Australasian champs next year.
I initially planned to sort of take a big holiday now and buy a six-pack of beer and eat fish and chips and do that continuously for the next couple of weeks. But I'll have a look-see after tonight and see how we go. But the Nationals is as far as I wanted to take it initially. That would be the achievement of a lifetime goal for me, yeah.
From Wellington, Stephen Lynch. In second place, number 84, Paul Wood. And Mr. New Zealand, Nutrilife 1993, over 80 kilograms, open men, Stephen Lynch. Thank you. congratulations.